the pizza dough that we made it in the previous recipe. Add the pesto. Add the artichokes. The mushrooms.